this government recognizes and follows the teachings of Lord Bashveshwara. This government recognizes and follows the teachings of Lord Basaveshwara, in particular the principle of Kayaka and Dasoha. Implementing Kayakeva Kailasa, the government enables about 10 million youth to take up industry-relevant skill training through the Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana. This is helping to create a large pool of skilled manpower with speed and high standards. Demographic trends worldwide show that major economies will face severe labor shortages in the future. To prepare our youth to also take up jobs overseas, we will increase focus on skill sets needed abroad, including language training. We will also lay focus on new age skills like artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, big data, 3D printing, virtual reality, and robotics, which are valued highly both within and outside the country and offer much higher remuneration. Drawing again on Lord Basaveshwara, his principle of Dasoha underlines most things this government does. Give it up for giving up LPG subsidy, or the various pension schemes, or on the principle of sharing through distribution for the wellness of society, which is what Lord Basaveshwara did even earlier in a millennia ago. The government is proposing to streamline multiple labor laws into a set of 4 labor codes. Sir, for the sake of labor welfare, I like to repeat this slide. The government is proposing to streamline multiple labor laws into a set of 4 labor codes. 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 This will ensure that process of registration and filing of returns will get standardized and streamlined, with various labor-related definitions getting standardized. It is expected that there shall be less disputes.